The Stone Arch Bridge, it is a landmark in Minneapolis that actually hasn't been repaired in 30 years. But that's all about to change on Monday. Michelle Beck was out today talking to people, getting in some final moments before the bridge closes.
There's no better backdrop.
I can't wish for anything better than this.
No brighter spotlight.
It's 80 degrees.
Yeah.
Mama, ride me.
Then that on the Stone Arch Bridge.
Ride me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Ride me, mama, like the southbound train.
No wonder it's a stage.
It's just a very special, magical place.
Clawhammer Mike has claimed.
This is my spot.
So that people like Paul Roziski can ditch his bike and dance.
Oh, yeah, you got it. Did me a little Irish jig, just like my daddy used to do.
But soon, this banjo might play more ballads.
This side of the bridge is going to be closed, so two more days in my spot, and then no more.
It'll be a while.
Man, and this, I mean, they're going to close this bridge for what?
Two more years.
Get out here, huh?
Until anyone walking or biking can cross the full bridge.
Come by on a bike, and I'll look at it. You know, I'll look at it and go, oh, man.
Construction, a half at a time, starts Monday. Crews will replace the stones and fix up the mortar for the 1880s-era structure.
I'm in full agreement with it. It just sucks for me, you know. This is my spot. This is both my therapy spot and my place to make a little dough.
Clawhammer Mike isn't expecting the same kind of audience on the other side of the river, but he will return.
I'm sure I will. Creature habit, so I'm sure I'll be back in 2 years.
Then, the Stone Arch stage will release a roaring wave of applause. In Minneapolis, Michelle Beck, Care 11 News.
The St. Anthony main side of the bridge will be closed starting on Monday morning at 5.